What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here on this absolutely gorgeous day that also just happens to be Rusev Day. And it's time for some more Donkey Kong Country 2 with some Rusev Crush. I mean, Castle Crush. That joke sounded a whole lot better when I had it in my head. Just forget I even said that. Let's play. This stage, we're finally on to some stages I actually enjoy. Because after the quite dismal past couple of worlds we've played, well, I guess it has been a couple of worlds and a couple of stages that we've played. It's nice to get to a level that is, well, rather uplifting. Get it? Fortunately, aside from the bullshit with, the thing just kinda constantly moving up and down, this level shouldn't be that hard. Aside from that shit, oh god. I know there's supposed to be a bonus barrel around here somewhere. Right? Where's the arrows? Ugh! I almost got crushed. Oh, that's why they call it Castle Crush.
Oh, that's why they call it that.
And I'm about to get fucking zinged again. Ain't that terrific. Have I gone completely past the arrow? The fuck? No. 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 No, I totally got him with the horn. Totally got him with the Rambi horn. That's outrageous. That's bullshit. Can we get enough? Who just... What? I just heard an enemy scream. Who died? I'm pretty sure I didn't hit anyone. Well, there's the K. I had better grab that because I've got a feeling we're gonna need a lot of extra lives in this bullshit. Dude, seriously, that's twice! Okay, this stage is rigged. Can we not? Alright, got him. Got him. Got him. So what the fuck happened the first time? Ah, there's the bonus stage. Good. I don't know why, but I thought it was just gonna kinda be, you know, off in one of those holes. Piece of cake. That's 60. Guys, we're 15 away. Lost World coming up in short order. Oh god! Okay, well there's the no Rambi. That is bullshit. I almost did it. I almost did it. Hop back down here and get the O. Come on, let's keep it moving. I'd really like to get to Squawks in this one. Oh. No! God! Alright, there's the halfway barrel. And there's a DK barrel. Good, good, good. This actually is going very well. Except for that. I knew that was gonna happen. That's on me that time. No cursing and blaming the game on this one. Don't know why I switched back to Dixie. It's not like her ponytail. It does any good in this one. See? What the fuck? Okay, so much for this being an easy episode. Well, you know what? Let's just stick with Diddy, seeing as... seeing as we ain't having a good time with Dixie. Holy shit. We actually made it that time. Win. Oh god. And I missed Squawks. Because of course I did. I just got home from work. I'm hot. I'm sweaty. I'm stinky. My allergies are fucking flaring up. I don't need this. Well, let's try not to cock it up this time. Oh, shit. I didn't see number two throw his shit again. Dude, how am I supposed to... I'm pretty sure I just missed Squawks again. Like, down on the left. How the hell am I supposed to even get over there? You know what? I don't even care. Do not... even care. And you would have thought, of all places in the stage, that would have fucked me up. Game. Oh, fuck me. At least I got the Kong letters. Oh, shit. Not the way I wanted this weekend's episode to go. Not in the slight. There's a false wall there. Now that I know... that also makes this section a hell of a lot easier. Just flapping on through. Unreal. Focus, Lance. Focus, focus, focus. You're probably going to have to run down the whole time. The entire 15 seconds. The entire 12 seconds. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay. At least we got the coin. And I do have a life to give, so I can pop off to Kong College and save my ass if I need to. And if this keeps up, it's looking like I'm gonna have to. Because we got past the fuck part already. But now I just gotta get past Roid Rage McFuckface up here. Ah! Easy, easy, easy. Don't want to get stung. I almost got stung. Wait. I was gonna say, can I just stay flush against that wall and be safe? I guess not. At least I got rid of Roid Rage again. Or this time, I should say. Yep, this is what got me last time. Dude! Again! I'm not gonna be able to do it. This is still one of my favorite stages in the game, but I don't remember it being this difficult. Fuck me! Damn it. Yep, that's it. That's gonna be a game over. You know what? I'm just gonna take the L. Because I need both Kongs. Wow. That was 13 minutes of horseshit. Yeah. I don't know what to say to that. You know, I can't really see, you know, out doing work outdoors and pollen and stuff flaring up. The allergies are affecting my eyes, so I can't see to play this game. That's what we're gonna blame it on. Right, because it's not my incompetence at being a retro gamer at all. Nah, that's not the case. Fuck, let's just wrap this up. If y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and if you want to access my content 2 days before it goes live on YouTube, then please support this channel on Patreon. It is just $1 per month. Hopefully we will try to Rusev Crush, Castle Crush, in the next episode. And I thought Lost World was going to take me forever. Lance Cassidy, signing off.